Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the 144 High Grade Hyakuren. So this is the blue one. I guess it's just the normal type, because I don't think it has anybody specific name, even the little girl's on there. And I'm pretty sure it's just a recolor. I don't think there's anything really different. I would like there to be a new weapon, but as far as I can tell, I don't think so. So yeah, I like the colors. Just different shades of blue. It's nice. And then the polycaps and the same kind of stickers. And the instruction manual. And there's the parts count. Yeah, pretty sure it's the same. But just not, that's fine, because it's actually a pretty good model in general. So it just kind of depends on what color you like, if you do not want to paint it. And if you do paint it, I don't think it really matters then. So if you want to pick it up, click the link below to go to USA Gundam Store, and in the discount section, when you check out, type Prime 92 with a capital P, and you'll save 5%. That's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.